A little too entrepreneurial for their Florida neighborhood. Their house had a drive-thru window, but burgers were not on the menu. William Paris Jr. and Mackenzie Dobbs were dealing drugs out of their mobile home's kitchen window. The DIY duo constructed the makeshift drive-thru to distract from the buyers lurking around. They also made signs telling prospective visitors where they were located. Drive-thru drugs, this way. And on the Florida beat, the next time you go to give your significant other a